All right, it's day one. We're about to shoot the first scene here, where I'm actually going to be leaning down and digging into the floorboards and burying a photograph, sort of planting this metaphorical seed.
Who is this guy?
After that, we're going to get to see some of the house for the first time, the set that's been built just for this video. And I'm going to be walking around in there and pick up a book from the shelf.
Hey, Amy. That end bit where you're holding the book and smiling is pretty cool.
Okay.
Let's keep that.
Take it to my awesome sort of pirate captain desk and sketch some things, write some things in my journal, and then we're going to torch the whole thing. So, should be very interesting. This may be a failed experiment, but they're going to light fire all around me, so we'll see how it goes. Original plan was to do that later in post, but people are getting brave, and just told her to tell the Hungarian fire extinguisher guy that I have a lot of hairspray on, so just to be aware of that. I might die. All right, I'm wrapped, and we're gonna change clothes and watch as they burn the rest of the set down, so that tomorrow it will be charred. Rock and roll. Last night, we stayed till the end after you guys left, and the whole place was up in flames. It was so awesome. A couple people caught on fire. They're all right, no one's hurt. Just a few singes and less hair. They're burning stuff right now and filming stuff burning and then getting rained all over. All right, this is it. This is the big moment. We're gonna get all wet and film the rest of the video in the rain. So, gotta get this rehearsed and rehearsed and rehearsed so it's absolutely no possible mistakes, because once I'm drenched, I'm drenched. but I think we're gonna get there. I think it's gonna be good. It better be good, because no second chances. They said it's good, so we're gonna do it like 5 more times. Almost done. In the wee hours of the morning, we are almost finished with the most amazing masterpiece video of all time. I'm wet and cold, and it's late, but I think this is going to be one of the most beautiful videos ever. So I'm going to go watch some playback. See you guys later.